husband,
yes,
and with
fine.
you, especially in light of this whole, you know, toughening up concern that you have.
Right.
Get him involved in some activities where he doesn't have to always be up under you. And I'm not going to suggest, like, a sport. It doesn't have to be, you know, football does not make a man. You know,
right,
smart
right.
men play chess as well.
Right.
But I would say more time with your husband, less time with